Coach Rafael Genorio's Silverado Hawks climb back up to second in CIF Division 8 rankings. Most of the Hawks' headlines and highlights focus on the offense, understandably so, but an equal amount of credit is extended to the defense, which has limited opponents to 5 touchdowns in their last 4 games. Ashon Haslacker, 51. The 5'11", 230-pound senior is the captain of the defense.
Well, I'm a defensive end. I'm the defensive captain, or defensive line captain, I should say. So as a defensive line captain, my job is basically to make sure that my defensive linemen are ready for the game on Thursdays and Fridays.
Tino Mayo, 8, leads the Hawks in tackles 5 games in. The 5'10", 215-pound junior inside linebacker has 14 solo tackles. 57, Tykeil Ogbonna, 5'10", 265-pound junior, is right behind in tackles per game with 6.
We got to be fast, physical, fast off the ball, wrap up, make your tackle and everything.
Silverado's last test before beginning defense of their Desert Sky League title is powerful Los Osos. The Division 5 Grizzlies come to Hawks Stadium Friday with a 3-1 record. The Victor Valley Jackrabbits are at home Friday, taking on the undefeated Rancho Cucamonga Cougars. The Desert Sky League Cougars of Granite Hills offer another DSL versus MRL matchup Friday when they host the Hesperia Scorpions. Barstow goes to Chafee. The Adelanto Saints open the week's slate of games with a Thursday night encounter against the 2-2 Rancho Alamitos Vaqueros. Apple Valley's Sun Devils may begin to feel like the Rodney Dangerfields of Division 10, sliding again one notch to third in CIF rankings, despite their 77-0 thumping of Adelanto. The Sun Devils have a bye week before engaging in Mojave River League play when they host Oak Hills the first Friday in October. Burroughs remains the number 2 ranked team in CIF Division 9. Sultana returns to the top 10 rankings in Division 11, 8th in the CIF poll following their upset of Powerhouse Summit. In 8-man rankings, the Hesperia Christian Patriots are number 1 in Division 2.
This online sports report presented by Valew Quality Truck Bodies. Family owned and operated since 1954, Valew manufactures state-of-the-art truck bodies for the construction industry nationwide. Valew Quality Truck Bodies, supporting teams, schools, and athletes throughout the Victor Valley.